I had loved the album that Kenny produced called Waiting to Exhale.
She was so enthusiastic about that soundtrack's production. That's how her interest in Kenny became known to me.
So when I met Kenny at a party, we sat down and I said, I really want to work with you. And it somehow, it started.
And Barbara said that she loved the song, she loved my voice, and she'd like to do a duet with me one day. And I was excited and so honored that she said that to me. I was like, yeah, right, that's never going to happen.
Kenny is an amazing vocal arranger and singer, by the way. He's so good that I'm using two of the songs with him, the demos, because he's so good.
Barbara just said, I just don't see anybody else singing it after I had sang it. And so she just kind of stuck on that.
Ageless endeavor.
Plus, he's added his own background vocals. Kenny has this famous background vocal sound. It just worked so perfectly.
We'll make each night of
what Kenny did on Evergreen, you know, like his background vocals and how he transposed certain things and lines, and I think that is just so amazing to me. I love when other people are creative. I love great ideas.